Going for a huge spec. Another 80. Okay, it's finally starting to pay off now. Alright then guys, before we get into the rest of the video, I want to tell you guys about the beautiful bond giveaway we have on this video. A $45 one worth quite a nice chunk of money when you sell it in the TP. You want to win this? You have to enter the giveaway. How do you do that? You subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment your ingame name down below, and you turn on the post notifications. If you've done all that, you enter the giveaway. Make sure to join my Discord with the link in the description. Same goes for joining SpawnPK. There's a link at the very top of the description to do so. It's a personalized link. You help me out a ton if you use that one. And yeah, I think that's about all I need to say. Let's get into this video. Alright then, it's a beautiful good morning to y'all, and it's currently the Edgeville hotspot, and I thought to myself, you know what, I should give it a go. Go ahead and go PKing, and I wanted to try out the Dragon Hunter lands. Actually, I have 6 of them in total that I sold my elemental mace for a while back, but you know, I thought to myself, is this still a viable weapon? I haven't used it in a long, long time. It's currently the Edge hotspot anyway. Why not try it out to see how it actually performs overall? And you know, maybe we can get some sick kills. I'm risking a 10 bill at orb at the moment, and I fully plan to skull. Oh yeah, and I also have a Karamji Gloves 3 risk. So yeah, that's what it's gonna be. Let's see how this actually plays out and goes. And he's out as well, damn. Well, that's an interesting first fight. Gotta make sure I do my bot kills. I haven't done that in a while. Come on. Give me something decent, Lance. Oh, there we go. I should probably use this on stab, not on lunge anyway. Mr. Hope over here, good luck to you, man. He's also in Festa. Doesn't seem to be sculling. And he's already dead. Okay, good fight. Maybe less typing, more eating and stuff. Oh, well, GG. A chaotic maul out of that. Oh, no, wait, that was under me. What? Someone didn't loot a free chaotic maul. Interesting. Right, we seem to have backyardigan over here in his full tectonic stuff. Jeez, can barely even get prepared. Chill. Well, this is gonna be something. This is gonna be the first death of the video, most likely at least. Yeah, see? I can't even eat. This meta is absolute horseshit. I don't know what else to tell you. Well, I'll be fucked. I didn't expect to get a blood casket out of nowhere like that. Hell yeah, number 21 in my bank. Get that low HP risk in. And on the bench, beautiful. Just what I had hoped for. Even though he spec'd really low, still managed to get it. It's the confirmed 2. Again, good luck. Wish there were a few more players in the wildy at the moment. A little bit on the dead side. Low spec again. Should probably stick to the Afernic for specs. Just to ensure that it's a little bit more good RNG, aren't? Yeah, okay. And then you hit a 77 on the first boat. Yeah, sure. That's how it works. Mr. Horungan, good luck. Yeah, man, a little less typing, a little bit more paying attention. Eh? Big one, boom. Out of nowhere. 50-85. As if. Where the fuck are my caskets, though? Let's get one from a bot. Damn it. Couldn't get the 2 hit in. Really starting to wonder if my pet of choice is a good choice. Maybe I should get like a Berserker pet or something. Well, I could probably take out my Berserker Phoenix for 10% strength. I think I'm gonna stick with that one. Dooby Skoo, good luck to you. Show me what you got. I hope he has a blood casket for me.
That would be very nice of him. Please.
My bad. Oh my god. Holy shit. That was a good fucking combo on his part. Didn't see it coming. Well, I kinda did, but I still fell for it. Cause I'm stupid. Good luck to Mr. JGA Dus. If I read that right, I'm gonna risk it. Low HP with the pet. Of course not. Why would it? Why would it? Why would things work? Oh no, I'm not using the Grim Reaper pet. Fuck. What an unnecessary low HP risk. Alright, I'm kind of tired of dying because I already lost so many gloves now. I wanted to switch it up to a slightly more proddy setup. And because of that, of course, I'll be bringing a cursed blood orb instead of a 10 bill one. I do want to be able to still say that I'm risking quite an amount if I'm not sculling, so let's see if someone wants to fight us with this. Oh, I guess we have a fight, Mr. Aka the Pro. Looks interesting. Yes, enchanted gloves, I think. That's always a pain in my ass. I also forgot that I need to bring Sanfuse Serums with just a Sire Face Guard. Ugh, can I hit, please? I feel like he's using his knives on long range. He's so slow with him. Kinda feels that way. Figured he would teleport. Did he teleport home? Yes, he did. Can I get him? Nope, I can't. Aw. Alright, we have missed the traffic. I think I'm about to lose my 50 bill orb to a DHer. It's a reoccurring theme in my my videos that I die to motherfucking DH, you know? It wouldn't be the first time. And he has a Wrath on in case he gets low HP and he risks it and he kills me with Wrath or some shit like that. I know you are. I wouldn't be surprised if you do. Are you... Hey, there we go, good fight. No casket though, we're only 25 minutes left though, a little bit over half now. Please, give me the good casket drop. Guess we can hit sometimes. I'm gonna go for a little poke, 78 good fight. I'm gonna out-eat that. It's just funny that I've poked higher than that I've specced with it. It's kind of ironic or something, you know? Alright, we have a next fight, Mr. 2-Pack to Furious. And I keep forgetting to bring a Sanfu, because I'm stupid. I'm gonna spec you out now. Thank you with the DFS. Good fight. Beautiful. Always gotta kill DHs as soon as possible, if you can. I don't like giving them the opportunity to actually kill me. Alright, another DH starter. Let's see if he wants to fight. It appears to be that way. Good luck, Mr. Call Me Rich. Guess I'll call you Rich. You will be if you kill me. Of course, of course. Oh, that's nice. Good thing he didn't use Rev. Oh, we finally got our second casket right there. Beautiful. Numero dos. Very nice. I do want to save up as many as I can for when they finally do receive a increase in lootations. When that happens, I want to be as prepared as possible and just have as many caskets as I can in the bank. Can we get it back to back? I wish the dream. Traffic again. Let's see what we can do against him. Here we go. Oh my god, I have a sneeze. Like, I'm on the verge of sneezing. And I feel like it's gonna kill me when it finally comes out. You know, that 3-second window of having my eyes closed to sneeze. Everything getting all blurry and shit. That's when he axes me a 90. 49, yeah. Oof. Yeah, 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 okay, okay. Don't 71 me, thank you, spec him out. Ah. Fucking 6. Oh, 85, whoa. Huh. Oh, and another casket, holy fuck. Nice, number 3. 85 spec, I didn't know we could hit that. It was about time we saw a really high spec, but I wasn't expecting an 85. Holy shit, Mr. Neon Hell, do you want to fight me, mate? He has a mage setup, he might have a real good shot on me. So you ask, but I cannot promise. His ice barrage, that's in. Then again, he can smack me out real easy. And good fight. I guess it can go both ways. Hey, another casket, number 4, beautiful. That's a back-to-back. Nice! Going for a huge spec. Another 80. Okay, it's finally starting to pay off now. This is starting to look really good. Well, it had a little bit of a slow start, but it's warming up now. Mr. Traffic again. Traffic, traffic. And a kaboom! 60 for the good fight. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. And I want to see one more casket at least. We have 11 minutes left. If I can just get one more, just to meet that nice little 25 in the bank, that would be very satisfactory. And I misclicked the DFS again, are you kidding me? Really? Okay. So lucky. Alright, we have another target. Call me Rich again. Good luck to you, man. Holy shit. Ah, there we go, good fight. And then casual 70 poke out of nowhere. We can just get one more in those last 7 minutes. Camperino, give him a good old Speckerino, good fighty Eno. Ah, I think we're about to waste that last little bit of double cast chance. It's almost over. Just maybe if we can get one more kill, we could get a little lucky for the 25th one. And with the last fight I just had that resulted in no death, the double chance for caskets is now officially over, unfortunately. But nonetheless, we still managed to get 4 in 1 hour, which is a pretty decent amount. I've had bigger amounts in the past when I got 7 in 1 hour before, but it's still not bad. We've got 8 DH sets just now. That is pretty good, I would say. That's like 16 billish. Yeah, that's a pretty decent amount. Other than that, some free blood money. That stacks up real nice with the cursed orb. I'm also using the bloodlust scrolls. So altogether, I was getting some really nice amounts right there. And I was just stacking up the tiers ever so slightly. I mean, I had a ton of tier 2s. Now only 2 tier 4s left and 8 tier 6s. So I think I'm gonna try and finish those off to tier 10s. Alright guys, a little something got in the way. You'll see it soon enough in the next RTU, but at the moment, there's only 3 minutes left on the edge hotspot, so that's a little bit painful. Guess he doesn't want to fight. Guess we're gonna give this little bot the time of his life. Dump the specs. 84 with 10% spec, that's beautiful. Don't see that every day, but no casket, unfortunately. Fortunately. Wait for the big pokes to come in. There it is, 71, but he out-aided with 1 HP. Are you kidding me?
What are drugs? Well, they're spectacular substances that make you feel magnificent! Wait, didn't my parents tell me drugs were bad?
No, stop! Alright, let me explain.
Hey there, boys and girls, I got plenty of, many of drugs for you.
Lots of drugs for you.
Don't you want to know just how many of all the drugs you can do?
There's so much to do.
I'm always selling. And they sure go fast. You better get some, because they won't last. Don't be a square bear and say that they're bad. Don't worry, children, I've sold some to your dad.
Come along, hurry up, because the cops are coming. If you hide by the cars on the streets, they'll never see you there.
Don't you know these drugs are so special that all the cops want to take them? Follow my directions, I'll show you the proper way we can shake them. Come on!
We got him!
Alright, and we have Waslos again as a target. This is going to be for my last tier 8 in the bank, or the last one I have. So if we can just get this final tier 10, that would be magnificent. Of course he doesn't kill himself on Fench, but I get him anyway, good fight. And that is the last tier 10 that we needed. At the end of the day, we finally made a little bit of profit on everything we lost. I think I died 3 times. Now that I think about it, I lost a lot of money on the Karanja gloves actually. So it ain't even all that great, to be honest. Because I think I died a total of 4 times for Karanja gloves, so that's like 80 bill plus in and of its own. And then on top of that, the orbs that we lost, 1 cursed relic, like 4 10 bill or 3 10 bill ones. So still a little bit of loss, unfortunately. But nonetheless, we make a quite juicy amount back from it right now. I'm gonna check which cursed item is currently worth more money, if it's the Void or normal one. The normal one is currently more. I'm gonna try and sell this for 165. You can almost call it even with how much money we lost at the end of the day. Plus we did PK a lot of items as well. I mean, nothing too crazy actually, if I think about it. But in terms of normal PKs, we got a lot of DH sets and stuff. So 12 sets right there. Absolutely beautiful. And I don't really think I PK'd anything big besides that. No Festa pieces or anything, you know, crazy like that. Nonetheless, not gonna complain. If I have to give a final analysis on the Dragon Hunter Lance, I would say it's pretty darn good still. It hits incredibly high, or at least it has the potential to. And the specs, we've seen some crazy shit. The fact that it can still do 86s, and you can stack that with a DFS, you can nearly stack 99s out with it. So, yeah, if you ask me, that's pretty crazy. It's still pretty strong. It's just not the most accurate, but just accurate enough that it doesn't really need to be touched up, in my opinion. Maybe the max hit should be a little bit lower. Let me know what you guys think about it. Comment it down below. And yeah, I think we're gonna end it off right here. Join my Discord if you haven't yet. Use the link in the description to join SpawnPK if you're new to the game and you want to try it out for yourself. And with that being said, I'll see you all in the next one.